And
welcome, Dana.
Before tonight's premiere, what you don't know about Hawaii 5-0's hunk, Alex O'Loughlin.
We can talk about that when that's not rolling.
Now from Hollywood, the insider is on. Before tonight's premiere, what you don't know about Hawaii 5-0's hunk.
Welcome, Dana.
On TV, the premiere of CBS's long-awaited Hawaii 5-0, and while the theme sounds a lot like the one we all remember, we're going inside the new faces taking on the original tonight.
One of whom may look very familiar to you, he's Alex O'Loughlin, and here's what you don't know about the breakout star.
What did I tell you? I warned you.
A ninja
He's the man that CBS has entrusted with one of TV's most sacred lines.
Welcome, Dana.
But to get it just right, this Aussie import had to drop his down-under accent.
My stepdad is North American. He's Canadian, too, so there was a North American sound around when I was young. So it's not that foreign to me.
At 6'2" with 6 tattoos, Alex charmed Jennifer Lopez in The Backup Plan, now on DVD.
Let me get that.
Oh. My favorite part of working with Alex is that we did get along so great. We had fun with every scene.
And did you know Alex was considered for James Bond? The role went to Daniel Craig, and Alex went to TV. Check out the DVD of Moonlight to see Alex as a private investigator who also happens to be a vampire.
I'm still tasting bloods, but I do very much like the O positive. It's excellent.
His next series brought more blood, the medical drama Three Rivers.
And I want to keep changing and learning new things and immersing myself in different experiences, and that's why I do what I do.
Away from acting, Alex is single with a 12-year-old son, and he just may stay a bachelor for a while.
It's difficult for me to trust that I could be safe and happy and with another person because, I don't know, it just doesn't come naturally to me.
But he's hoping success comes naturally to Hawaii 5-0.
I'm really excited. I think it's the best show on television.
And this is an historic time for Hawaii 5-0. It was actually during this week that its predecessor, the original Hawaii 5-0, launched, and that was 42 years ago. Well-